So now we're going to take a look at Microsoft Dynamics 365 Sales Hub on my mobile device. And I'm actually sitting on my iPhone right now using the application. So first and foremost, everything that we're going to be able to do with the browser client, you're going to be able to do on your phone with your thumbs. First and foremost, if I just click on the executive dashboard example, and you can see all the different dashboards that I have access to, and you know, I can scroll down to see some additional dashboards if I need to. What we're going to do here is we're going to focus really in on that executive dashboard. And you can see, you know, a lot of similarities to all the other dashboards that we looked at earlier. So I can see all the opportunities by top customer, my sales pipeline, the open leads that we've got currently working on, you know, what my activities are looking like, and then a breakdown of the service cases that exist that are out there that may impact the customers that I'm working with. So if I go back to that, you know, if I go back to my open leads and I wanted to start to look at some of those leads, maybe I wanted to look at the ones that are specifically in the trade show area, I can expand on that and view those records. So by viewing those records, you know, I can say, let's go ahead and just focus in on, you know, this one section of the sales pipe or the lead pipeline. And now I can see all of the leads that are associated in this particular area and drill into any one of those to start to interact with them. So, you know, full visibility, full drill down capability, you know, everything that we talked about in the browser application is certainly available in the mobile application as well. Now, from a navigation perspective, if I just swiftly swipe to the right, I can get a list of all the menu options that are available. Like I mentioned before, a list of all of my accounts, all of my leads, all of my opportunities, you know, the things that we're able to see inside of the browser application. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to go ahead and look at the ones that we've got pinned, and I'm going to go ahead and use the accounts that I visit regularly. So we're going to go into this manufacturing account that we've created. Now, again, very simply, here's all the information that we were able to see in the browser. If you remember, we were able to see the account information, their address, where they resided on a map, who the primary contacts are, and then the related opportunities and service requests that sit there. So all the same information that we had available to us in the browser are available at my fingertips on my phone. So as I'm getting ready to walk in to see this customer, are there any cases that are there? What's going on the status of this particular opportunity? So on and so forth. You want to take it a step further and look at the sales history. You know, where are we in the sales? You know, what quotes have been done? What orders are out there? What invoices are out there? So this is information that potentially, again, could be pulled from ERP, brought into the environment, and then now shared with me on my phone. Take that even one step further. Let's go ahead and look at the documents that are associated with this particular customer. So if I click on documents, I can see all of the documents that are stored in SharePoint for this customer and interact with them and open them on my phone. So again, full visibility into all of that information that we were able to see in the browser on my phone. Now, if I want to be able to go ahead and create and look at activity, I can go ahead and just simply click on timeline and see, you know, all of the activity that's here. If I want to go ahead and create a new phone call record, I can do that real quick on my phone. I can type in the necessary information, type in the subject matter, type in the to and from, fill that out, you know, real quickly if I need to. You can also start to use your voice. So you can use some of the native features that exist inside your phone. So for example, where I have the description highlighted, I can just quickly use the voice feature here. Spoke with Carl, confirmed meeting. And that's going to go ahead and update the notes for me. So I don't even have to use my fingers if I don't want to. I can go ahead and use my voice to do that information. Let me just go ahead and fill this out and click on save. And, you know, in the matter of a few seconds, I've created a phone call record. I've now saving this record, and it's going to show now inside of the timeline feature at the account level. And you can see, you know, right in the middle there that this is the phone call that was placed. And then my voice notes, which was spoke with Carl to confirm meeting, sits there. Now, one of the other great things that you can do on your phone is I have the ability to, you know, use the video feature or the phone feature or the voice feature to add in some additional features. So I can create a note record and attach an image. So perhaps maybe you're taking a picture of a shop floor of where a piece of machinery is going to go, or I want to take some video of, you know, what's going on at the customer site in order to share that with the rest of the organization. You have all of those capabilities using the phone, the video or the microphone feature right next to the enter a note feature on the actual physical timeline. So again, you know, from a navigation perspective, you know, all the same things are here where I can interact with that information and see that those details. So what I also wanted to show quickly is that if I go back to the Kinder Morgan account, we can also dive into the opportunity that we're currently working on. So if I scroll down a little bit and we go into that thermal project opportunity that we were working on, you know, not only can I see all the same information that we saw in the browser, we can also see where we are in the actual physical opportunity on the guided process by clicking on that and looking at the notes that sit there. So again, full visibility into the sales guided process so I can see what's going on with this opportunity at any given point. I can look at the product line items that we've added to this particular opportunity, the dollar amount, the discount that's been associated to it. And if I need to, I can even start to look at some of the quotes that we've created as well and drill into that quote record to see what's going on. So, you know, there isn't anything that you can't do with your phone that you can do on the browser application. So full capability, a really dynamic, similar look and feel with the idea that, you know, Microsoft is really trying to take that mobile first approach. So whether I'm in the field using my phone, in the field using a tablet, or back in the office on my laptop, I'm going to have full visibility into the same information that I would have across any one of those different platforms.